Hi guys, welcome to another vlog. Today, I'm going to be showing you my morning routine, and if you haven't already, go and check out my channel of yesterday. This is my second ever video. If you didn't know what my name is yet, my name's Avery, and I am new on YouTube. Let's get on with the video. But the first thing I do in the morning, is I get out of bed, which I really never want to do. But it doesn't always work that way. This is the summer holiday. Well, it's not the summer holidays because it's miserable outside. But it's the holidays, and in a few, I think it's 5 days, it's Halloween. So you will see me on Halloween, but it might not be the greatest vlog. I might take you guys trick-or-treating with me, so look at that video when it comes out. Okay, the first thing I actually do on the morning is get out of bed, and then I go downstairs with my iPad and phone, and I chill on the couch for about an hour. And what I do next is then I get some breakfast, which is awesome. It's delicious, guys. I usually have waffles, chocolate, and strawberries all mixed together. It's so good. You should try it one day. Look at Amy's recipe book. Okay. And yeah, if you didn't know, the other day I showed you yesterday I showed you my room. I'm in that sit right now. Guys, and I didn't show you this yesterday. I'm gonna show you it now. It's this one. If you didn't notice it, you know that. But I made it, guys, out of glitter and like sticky paper stuff. And so not very much of an art. Yes. And soon, I'm going to be teaching you that. I'm going to give you right now actually, I'm doing a morning routine for you guys. So as I was saying, I get out of bed, I go downstairs, get my breakfast, and then I come back upstairs, and I obviously go to you guys. And then I film for about half an hour or less. But by the time I'm uploading and everything, it takes the entire day. I would upload more than one video, but I can't. So, yep. And if you guys didn't know, it was my birthday on the 20th of October, a few days ago. And yeah, after I've done that, I come upstairs and I get ready. I haven't done that yet. Sorry guys, I just saw like a little bug on me. I don't like bugs. So I'm gonna just move my set for today. And I'm not gonna be on my bed, because my bed's really annoying me now, and I'm so itchy. For now, I'm changing the set to here, just so I can see you guys perfectly. So yeah, after I've done that, I get dressed. And I'm going to show you what I'm going to wear today. Over here. Can you guys see me? Yeah, hi. Just opening my wardrobe. Oh, well, I know what t-shirt I'm wearing. And I'm wearing this. And it's Adidas pink. And it's super cute. And then I might wear these. I don't know where it is. Early. Oh my goodness, you bet. Guys, if you didn't know as well, my favorite color is green. That's probably one of my green bedroom. It's mostly green, guys. If you haven't seen the floor, it's green. If you haven't seen the ceiling, it's white. It's mostly white, then blue, then green, okay? So just get a bunch of guys a little bit. Hang on. See me. ever do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just have about to do, do, do. Oh. I just wanted to do for my video. Okay, guys. Gonna be wearing these. My heels. And as I normally do, I'm not gonna fucking out. Just getting some leggings or something like this. Some short leggings? No. Definitely no. Ha. You're definitely no. Ha. Why would I care? Oh! And these linen type leggings. Look how soft they are, guys. It's shiny if you look at that. Woo! So, yeah. I'm gonna get dressed and I'll be back in 1 minute, guys. If I can get my dress. Where am I? Yes, got my knickers. And now I'm just gonna, in a little bit of privacy, I'm gonna come get all my stuff and be right here. Just stay there, don't go anywhere. I'm still here, guys. Look, I'm still here. Right, guys, if you also didn't know anything about me, if you didn't watch yesterday's vlog because it hasn't uploaded fully on your computer or anything like that, just log into Safari and you'll find all sorts of stuff about me. If you just search my name and you'll find me, because I swim for nationals, so I'm on the internet, I'm in the internet, and I use the internet. Guys, I'm partway ready. I just now need to put my t-shirt on. And you guys can't see this bit either. We wouldn't want to. Good! But guys, after this, I think most people do this differently to me. I'm gonna do my teeth and face. But since it's a Saturday, I don't need to do it yet. Guys, I'm back and I'm ready in my linen leggings. And I'm gonna put these on. I know I have socks on, guys, but I'm just wearing these for now. So I'm just gonna stick these on my feet. And I'm gonna see what happens. And see if they're comfy or not. Because if they're not, I will not be happy. You can count on me like 4, 3, 2, I'll be there. But nothing counts. Guys, do you like them? I'm so tall with these on. You can count on me like 4, 3, 2. Owie. Clip my toe because of these. Yeah, I'm not wearing these, guys. Anyway, next what I do is my hair. So just give me 1 sec, guys. I'm right back. It's gonna hair it. Guys, if you didn't know, I do swimming on Tuesday night, so my hair is like so knotty, like on a Wednesday morning, so yeah. But today I don't have any swimming at all, so I might do a couple of vlogs if I can, and then I might upload it tomorrow. I might upload my second one tomorrow instead of today. You can count on me like... Okay, guys, so this is roughly my morning of, my morning routine, basically. But after I've done my hair, I do my teeth, and then I head off to wherever I go. So thank you guys so much for watching. See you later. Bye. And if you haven't already, click the like and thumbs up button down below in the description. And make sure you leave a really nice comment if you can. And make sure you subscribe to this channel and hit the little ding bell so that you get all my new videos when they come out. Bye, guys.